Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. This is Ekta here and I'm so glad that you have subscribed to my channel. If you have not subscribed yet, do subscribe it now and do not forget to hit the bell button so that you will be notified every time I upload a new video, which like I said, I do at least once in a week. So what are you waiting for? Do subscribe now. So this video is a very special video for me because this marks my association with one of the very popular global brands, Sigma Beauty. Sigma Beauty is a beauty and cosmetic company which is fairly new in the market but is widely known for the high quality brushes and makeup products they offer. Sigma Beauty has sent me a box full of goodies. Here it is, and I'm so curious like you to know what exactly is inside this box. So what shall we do? Let's quickly open this box together and see the beautiful products that Sigma Beauty has sent across and learn a bit more about them. Ta-da! So here's how my box looks from inside. Ooh, it has come in a very nice pink kind of a finish over here, and okay, there's a Sigma Beauty embossed all over it. So very lovely pink, and look at this. This is how my box looks from inside. The very first thing is a handwritten note which says, "Ekta, welcome to the Sigma Beauty family. XOXO Hana." Thank you so much, Hana. Secondly, there is a very beautifully designed black and pink color theme envelope inside this, which reads "Beauty Delivery." So let's quickly open this envelope and see what all it contains. Oh, huh. Look at this, such a beautiful finishing and design. It has few marketing collaterals, if I'm not mistaken. The first one is a small booklet which reads "Innovative is Tan." It talks about the different products the Sigma has, including, you know, what is the USP of the brand. There's another small catalog which includes who are all the different products that Sigma Beauty has. Look at this, this is an exhaustive list of their products. The stuff inside this box has come wrapped inside this beautiful black color butter kind of a paper. So let's quickly open and see. Aha, look at this. Let me quickly take out the contents and show you all of them one by one. So the first thing in the box is one of their flagship products. It's a Sigma Spa Express Brush Cleaning Mat. It comes with at least 7 different kind of exclusive textures which helps you in cleaning your eye makeup brushes and face makeup brushes. You know, cleaning brushes is very important as using right kind of brushes. I am planning a tutorial on the same. Let me know if you are interested to see that tutorial soon. So well, coming back to the products, a very nice pink color, a silicone kind of a spa mat over here. I think you can, you know, just place this mat on your wash basin or the sink, whatever you're using it. It comes with a nice, you know, vacuum kind of a clump, so it will not move from its place. And 7 different textures means that you can use different kind of brushes to ensure that they are cleaned properly and exhaustively. I'm using exhaustive word a lot in today's video. Well, but that's important. So up next are these 2 beautiful looking brushes from the Sigma. Oh my god, look at the packaging. Such a beautiful 3D kind of a packaging that they have come into. The first one is a 3D HD Kabuki brush. Oh my god, this is a totally lovely one. So here's how my 3D HD Kabuki brush looks like. It has come in a very professional, very thought, well thought upon kind of a packaging. You can pull it from this flap and look at the brush. It is so beautiful. Look at the brush tip. It's a white kind of a brush. That means it will tell you the amount of product you're actually picking up with a brush and putting on your face, and it looks very sturdy and a very, you know, good quality brush. Look at this, it has come with a very silver kind of a plating over here and a plastic kind of a handle. But the beauty of this brush is the 3D Kabuki tip over here. Look at this, I think this brush will be very good for contouring, especially under eye contouring and all. Second one is another brush which is very beautiful. Oh my god, such a lovely E06 wing liner brush. I think this is a very good option, especially when you are using a gel eyeliner or so. And this looks very nice. Look at the nice professionally managed packing, and you know, the sticker over here ensure that you are the first hands to touch these brushes. And look at this, you can pull it over here like this, and this is the tip of the brush. Oh my god, ain't that amazing? Look at this. So very nice petite dainty brush. The brush number is E06 and I so much look forward to try this one. Up next is another broad envelope in black and pink, their brand color, and this is such a nice packaging. Let me quickly open and see what all different things they have sent inside. Okay, so there are a lot of stuff inside, around 4 or 5 products. The first product I can see is a Sigma Magic Brush Shampoo. Oh my god, it's a makeup brush cleanser, and you also have a coupon over here. I'll link the coupon over here in my description box below. It is a 100% natural brush shampoo which is made from coconut oil and ethically sourced palm oil. It deep cleans face and eye brushes. It has antibacterial and antimicrobial cleaner, and it's clearer skin with natural ingredients, and it is absolutely fragrance free. So this looks very interesting to me. Now that I have the brush cleaning pad, I have the brush cleaning shampoo, I have the brushes as well, so I'm definitely gonna try this one out. Product is this beautiful standout eye gel liners. It is a very nice and interesting product. I am a lot into eyeliners and all, so I'm so glad they have sent me one. This is a shade called Standout Eyes in Wicked Color. Okay, so let me open and see. This is how the bottle looks. It has a big Sigma emblem embossed on it. It's a very nice sturdy looking kind of a black glass bottle or glass jar, as you would like to say, which, oh my god, includes such a nice, well, dark cold finish, you know, eye liner over here. Look at this, is such a beautiful. I have the brush with me and I have the eyeliner with me, so I just cannot doubly wait to try this product out. It is a very nice, beautiful gel eyeliner, and I'm so glad, Sigma, that you have sent this to me. Up next is this beautiful power stick, which is a lipstick, I believe, in the shade Bloody Good. It just looks a very nice big lipstick over here. Let me quickly check this out. This is how the lipstick looks from inside, and it has come in a very round, sturdy kind of a GAN tube over here. Oh my god, such a beauty. The quality of material used in this lipstick is very good, and look at this, this is such a beautiful auburn kind of a shade over here, not too red, and I totally love this one. Especially the packaging is very sturdy, high-end and good. Another striking feature that I've just noticed while talking to you is that it has a magnetic enclosure. Look at this. Oh, that's very nice. We women love all such small things in our beauty products that keep us happy, delighted, and, you know, more attached to the brand. So very nice lipstick over here. So up next is another lip product, another lip color called Lip Eclipse. It's not exactly a lipstick, but it's a kind of a, you know, lip gel or whatever you call it. It's come in a very nice shade called Roseate, and this is how the product looks from inside. This is a kind of a lip gloss, and look at the light pink color. It has a very subtle tone to it, and I totally love this color. So the brush is a very doe foot kind of an applicator brush over here, very soft. The product doesn't have any stark kind of a fragrance, and this looks so good. This is a kind of lip shade that I always love, and I just cannot wait to try this one out. So well, that's all that came inside this broad envelope kind of a thing. Let's move on to another product. There are two more products in the box. Oh my god, they are really spoiling me silly. So okay, next product is, you guess what, it's a basic eye kit makeup brush collection from Sigma. It has around 7 kind of eye brushes inside that, and I've been contemplating to up my eye makeup game, especially the tutorials etc., by trying out more refined and custom made eye brushes, and looks like some kind of telepathic conversation I had with Sigma. So they had sent me this beautiful basic eye kit which contains almost 7 kind of professional quality brushes for the eyes. They are perfect for applying, shading and blending products. This kit is ideal for an all over eye makeup application. Oh my god, feel like I'm in a brush heaven, and I cannot be more happy. Time to see the last product inside this box. A very nicely well bubble packed smoke screen eye palette, and let's quickly open this nicely wrapped up packet. Oh, you love when, you know, brands take special attention to send you products well wrapped. That means they are so particular about the quality and the look and feel of their product, and I'm so glad Sigma is one of them. This is how my eye palette looks like. The beautiful looking eye palette, which is around 4x312 kind of shades. So let's quickly see all these different shades and how this eyeshadow palette looks like. Look at this again in a black kind of a color. Black is my favorite color. And they have again a small Sigma branding over here, the emblem embossed over here along with the shades name and description. Come in a very nice petite black kind of a box with a magnetic kind of a closure. That's a very nice thing. Look at these beautiful shades over here. So they have come in 12 different shades and mostly they are in brown or, you know, black kind of undertones. The only exception is beautiful looking bright blue color over here. And it's a very lovely, very light color, lilac kind of a color over here, and a very nice peach color, which you can, I think you can use as a highlighter for your eyes. So well, that's all I got in my Sigma Beauty box, and I'm so excited to try all these products out. I would be talking about all these products gradually in my video, either doing a review or doing a makeup tutorial. But if you have any specific requests with regards to any specific product, do let me know. I would be very glad to do a video around that theme or the product for you. Also, I'm wearing a very simple makeup look as usual today, and if you want me to recreate this makeup look, do a makeup tutorial on this look, do let me know in the comment box below. So well, that's all for the video today. So do stay tuned to my channel. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the like button if you have liked my video. Till next time, take care, and like I always say, ciao.